Southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom. Eyewitness News moving to Seekonk to the scene of a rollover crash on 195. Happened at about 10 o'clock last night near exit 1. Our crew was there as the car was being pulled from the woods. It appears right now that only one vehicle was involved. The cause is unclear, although it was raining very heavily at the time.